Hey, welcome back to Hollow Knight. We're gonna do a little bit of a housekeeping episode. I just took the tram over to Deep Nest here. Now that we have the shade cloak, I'm gonna go get a charm that we couldn't get to, where that little blue marker is. And then we might go explore a new area and try and find the last Stagwatch station. So, real quick, I'm just gonna go grab this. Sharp Shadow contains a forbidden spell that transforms shadows into deadly weapons. When using the shadow dash, the bearer's body will sharpen and damage enemies. So now, when you dash through someone, you will also inflict some damage. Very handy. Okay, I'm gonna head back to the Ancient Basin, I think, to hit the Stagway, and we'll pick up again in just a sec. But I just wanted to show you picking that up. A whole lot else to do here, so see you in just a second. Alright, welcome back to our kind of maintenance episode. I just went over to the resting grounds because we've collected quite a bit of dream essence, so let's go see the Seer, see what she's got for us. Hey. Oh, Willie, you've returned. Let me look at the dream. You already have 700 essence. I wonder whether the dreamers are watching you as you work, or even that old king. That lock of theirs, desperate but very clever. Wonder how long they thought it could hold. I hold no disdain for them, though. As history goes, I grow numb on its repetitions. Take your gift and continue collecting essence. Once you have 900, come back and visit me. Hey, got ourselves a vessel fragment. There's two more of those that I need to track down, and then we'll have our third complete vessel fragment. One you get after finding all the stag stations, and the last one, I believe, is what you get for throwing 3,000 geo in the fountain down in the ancient, whatever it's called. Keep wanting to call it the Ancient Cistern. It's the ancient something. Anyway, we're gonna go back up to Dirtmouth now and explore an area where we actually started the game, but couldn't explore fully. So now we have more abilities, we can really check it out. And maybe trigger some DLC as well while we're up there. I might cut or fast forward through some of this where it's just kind of hopping back to the beginning, but now that we have the mantis and double jump and all that stuff, we can get up here. Now we're back up in the Howling Cliffs, which this kind of looks like this is where the game began with the little cutscene. Right here, actually, I think, where he jumped off and started everything. So we are back here. There's a Dream Warrior up here, and who we found. Another nail master. Ah, well met. Yes, I thought I could sense the aura of a fierce warrior approaching. I'm impressed you found my sanctuary here at the top of the world. No doubt you've endured many trials and overcome many foes in your quest to find me. No, don't speak a word. I, Nail Master Mato, who was taught the art of the nail by the great nail sage himself, hereby accept you as my pupil. Let us begin the lesson immediately. Learn the master's nail art, yes. Master the Cyclone Slash. Hold circle and release the button while holding up or down to perform the Cyclone Slash.
Hello, Summit.
Your form, exquisite. Now I know how my own master felt when he passed down his teachings to us. I hope you don't think me too forward when I say that I consider you to be my child. Yes, when I saw you perform my nail art, I felt a bond between us suddenly flash into existence. You honor me beyond words, my pupil. Thank you.
Bam. Finel.
And a little bow. You got it. Or anything, just start Ascend. I am. Alright. Very insightful, Gorb. Alright. 100 essence, just like that. Got anything else hiding down here, Gorb? Oh, there is another Geo cluster hiding in there. Okay, I think that's where we were. Let's keep on. I know Cornifer's around here somewhere. We'll find him. Enjoying the bracing air, we're quite close to Hollowness borders and those desolate plains that surround it. In this direction, I'm about as far as I'm willing to go, though it's been a pleasant change from the tight confines of the caverns. I've drawn out a small map over the area, It's a simple one, and more for completion, really. Not knowing the full extent of a region can be quite frustrating. Yes, so we'll take it. Very much, but it might be a little longer. Sharp shadow, so you gotta kinda get used to how far you travel. I think we're getting close to where we can find another chunk, actually. To see all the butterflies. Oh yeah, here's what I was hearing. Follow the butterflies. Hello. Joni's blessing. There it is. Blessed by Joni, the kindly heretic, transfigures vital fluids into blue lifeblood. The bear will have a healthier shell and can take more damage, but they will not be able to heal themselves by focusing soul. So, just like it says, it basically gives you more health, but you cannot heal. So, kind of a trade-off. It's an interesting one. Cool. Finding all kinds of interesting stuff. A whispering root down here. If we can find it, we'll get that going to get some more dream essence. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. These blasted plains stretch never ending. There is no world beyond. Those foolish enough to traverse this void must pay the toll and relinquish the precious mind this kingdom grants. Wanderer's Journal. Cool. Let me open this real quick. Here we go. like a whole lot happened after that. But you will see when we go back to Dirtmouth, there are some new folks. Try and go out that way, but eventually you will hit a wall. That sends you back. That's the end of the map there. Close to 900. Okay. Well, it's just about all that there is to get up here, I think. There might be a way to open a pathway back into Green Path, actually. Back into Dirtmouth, and you'll notice there has been a change. A couple of new NPCs and tents to walk into. First we'll save. Talk to the elder real quick.
Cool.
Ah, look. there, something strange and sinister has suddenly appeared. Ugh, it fills me with dread. I think it best to try to ignore it. This little bugaboo just don't say anything, but let's go in here. Hello.
Babala Geno.
Like you called us. Speak to Master. Who's this guy?
Olente.
So it was you who called us. Well met, my friend. Well met. I am Grim, master of this troop. The lantern has been lit, and your summons heeded. A fine stage you chose. You choose this kingdom hallowed by worm and root, perfect earth upon which our ritual shall take place. And you, my friend, your own part is far from over. As the lantern flared, your role was cast, our compact written in scarlet fire. Eager are we to see you commence, but first, some illumination is required. Grimchild. Across these lands my kin now spread, harvesting that essence peculiar to my breed, the flame and dream. Seek my kin, claim their flame, and return it to me. Together marvels shall be achieved. But don't fret, small one. For this task you won't travel alone. My child shall guide you to the flame and gather within itself that burning essence. Like you, the child plays a key role in this task. Only with it by your side will the flame and my kin reveal themselves to you. Alright. Troopmaster Grim. And, what's his face? I think there's a secret room up in one of these. Here, there is a lovely lady. Divine. Did you call us? Called us and we came. You don't look scared. Why did you call us? It doesn't matter. Don't tell me. We came and I could smell something. Something deep below us. I want it. Smell. You're hiding something very nice from me, aren't you? You shouldn't hide something so nice. Show me, put it on, quickly. So, that lady will take the fragile charms that you buy from No Legs, and for an exorbitant amount of money, she will make them unbreakable charms. It's like 12,000 krona, 8,000 krona, so it's very expensive, but it's worth it. Let's take a look here and see how we've been going. That's probably enough for this episode, just cutting out some travel time. Hopefully this wasn't too much on the shorter end of things, but we're going to pick it up here and get some more action. So thanks for sticking with us on this kind of maintenance upkeep episode, and keep trying.